Welcome back to my Road to Completion Guide for Resident Evil 2 Remake. This is episode 7. Trigger the sequence with Ada and grab the EMF visualizer. Do not fire your gun until I tell you to. Instead, use the EMF visualizer to override terminals to continue through the area.
It's secret weapon time. Candy from a baby.
Jump down and read the September inspection report on the table. Be quick to avoid the zombie. Run through the facility, dodging all the zombies, and trip the terminals with the visualizer. It's okay to take damage since we have a typewriter waiting for us up ahead. When you reach the control room, trip the terminal to the right of the door. Pull the switch, then trip the terminal over the door. Do this quickly to avoid Mr. X. All we have to do is destroy the fan in the next room and we're home free. Grab the ink ribbon by the typewriter, save your progress, and make sure your time is less than 1 hour. Now we can finally use our gun to shoot the Mr. Raccoon by the incinerator. Loading our save will put us back on track to get the trophy. Read the inspection report on the table and pull the switch to open the incinerator. Grab the ID wristband off the corpse, then use the EMF visualizer to escape the incinerator. Shortly after, you'll get 2 trophies, 1 Slick Super Spy and Hack Complete.
Bravo. Gonna burn me alive now. You'll never get your filthy hands on the G. I'm not the only one after it. You realize that. And you won't die alone.
Ah!
knows what she's doing.
Visitor clearance confirmed. Your ID is authorized until October 1st. Please return before this date.
Not gonna happen.
Ada? Where are you?
Save your progress and make sure your time is less than 1 hour and 2 minutes. Follow me through the sewers and grab the combat knife along with the blue herb. It's a fairly long run full of enemies, so be careful.
That's a pleasant smell. Cable car. Interesting.
Read the copy of emails to Umbrella Headquarters.
I'm coming, Ada.
Grab the ink ribbon and place the herb and first aid spray in the item box. Save your progress and make sure your time is less than 1 hour and 6 minutes. Go outside and read the receipt on the table by the cable car. Read Claire's note, grab the tea bar and red herb. Grab the blue herb by the safe and mix it with the red one. Kill the zombies at the bottom of the stairs, open the gate, and grab the grenade. Use the T-bar to open the gate and get the Rook. The enemies are fairly easy to get rid of since we have the LE5. Grab the herb and make a GBR mixture. Use the T-bar to open the gate and move through the lower area to get the king and queen chess pieces.
What the hell? Oh my god, this is getting worse.
Shoot the Mr. Raccoon by the desk on the way to get the chess pieces. If you need to make space in your inventory for the chess pieces, discard the combat knife. There's also a green herb by the ladder on the way out of this area if you need it.
Thank you.
Read the file between the item box and typewriter. Exchange the bishop with the queen. Place the bishop in the middle terminal. Exchange the knight with the king. Read the file on the table. Place the knight in the left terminal and the rook in the middle.
Okay, almost there, Ada.
Grab some first aid spray, a few herb mixtures, and the combat knife. We can leave the T-bar in the box. Save your progress and make sure your time is less than 1 hour and 17 minutes. Grab all three herbs on the way to the boss and make another mixture. This fight should be fairly easy with the LE5, but you have plenty of healing items should you take damage. Plus, you have the combat knife to counter grabs. There's also some additional items by the crane.
Jesus Christ! I got you.
Oh.
Let's hope that's the last of them.
The cable car will take us down to Nest. That wristband's our ticket to ride.
Nice. Where'd you get that?
Borrowed it. Anyway, we're almost there. This may be a one-way ride, so be prepared.
This tram is bound for Nest. Do not exit until the final destination. For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open. For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open. For your safety, stand.
Grab the ink ribbon from the reception area. Discard a combat knife to make space if needed.
Enjoy your visit.
Read the nap room log on the computer.
I wonder where the G-virus.
Read the file on the board, then place the healing items and any remaining combat knives in the item box. Save your progress and make sure your time is less than 1 hour and 23 minutes. Hope you've enjoyed this episode. I'll see you in the next one. Be good.